My dear fellows, assalamu alaikum. Today I will tell you about market. Market is a place for buying and selling goods. People go to market for buying the things of their use. There are different types of market: supermarket, cloth market, book market, food market. Supermarket. We can buy all things from this market. Cloth market. We can buy all types of cloth from here. Book market. We can buy all kinds of books, notebooks and stationery from here. Food market. We can buy vegetables, fruits, meat, fish from here. Thanks.